I built this first tennis racket ukulele a few years ago. I put some clear Mylar here, kind of like a banjo head, put an angled headstock, but still kept the strings and the main parts of the tennis racket intact. For my latest tennis racket ukulele, I want to do a few things differently. First off, I took an old wooden tennis racket, but this time I removed all of the strings. I trimmed down the handle part of the racket, but then added some wood to the sides to make it wide enough for a regular fretboard. I added these two pieces of wood to the handle, but the inside is just the regular lamination of the racket. I then secured a back and a top to this instrument. Even though the strings are now gone, I still have all these neat holes on the side. After looking at and measuring the racket, I decided that a tenor size was the best scale length for this instrument. Put some green tuners on it. These tuners are a little bit snug on this narrow headstock. Since there's no angle to the headstock, I put on the string retainer to keep pressure on the nut. Finally, I put some fluorocarbon strings on it. Despite its very thin body, it still sounds really good and it's surprisingly loud.